This is an important battle for both trainers. It's time to think about a cautious battle strategy. The red corner suddenly calls their Pokémon back. Coughing is sent out. The battle begins! The substitute appears! A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Crobat flies up high! Starts to attack. Solid hit. It hit the substitute. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Crobat flies up high. The red corner attacks, but the target Pokémon is in the air. The attack missed. Rushing blow. Taken down by an intense blow. Sent out. The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon, but the battle has just begun. A light hit. Slammed them. Taken down by an intense blow. Sent out. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. A light hit! Its speed fell. Annihilated by explosion! Taken down by an intense blow! But the attacker is down as well! The game is now over! The red corner has won the game! illuminated by the beautiful neon light, an exciting battle is about to begin. The battle begins! The move fails! A fierce blow! The blue corner barely holds on! The air in the Colosseum is tense! A frigid shot from Blizzard! A huge amount of damage! It's down! Diglett is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Earthquake tears open the ground! It couldn't take it! It's down! Glaceon is sent out. A rigid shot. A fierce blow. The red corner barely holds on. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Slammed him! It went down! Charmander is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Torch by Fire Blast! It went down! Skiploom is sent out. The last Pokémon from each team will take the field. Both corners are in a tough spot. Torch by Fire Blast! A huge amount of damage! It's down! The game is now over. The red corner has won the game.